Shut up, my boy.
Hold on, look.
Hold on,
look. Hey, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo,
hey, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo,
hey, yo,
hey,
I'm feeling like Shmoney.
Why y'all wildin'?
What's up, gang? We're here.
I ain't gonna lie, what we doing? Yeah, this Dilly Throwbacks, man. First off, I want to say welcome home to Rowdy Rebel. We just hope that, you know, he makes smarter decisions. Him and Bobby Smurda is basically about to be out of jail. Well, he's actually out already. This is him coming out. So, you know, we at Dilly Throwbacks just wish him the best and pray that they make smarter, wiser decisions. Be careful about affiliation because the feds are not playing, as you can see with Casanova in his situation. So pray that everybody, you know, is basically do their thing, make money, take care of their family, and make wiser decisions. Because these guys are not playing out here. But again, welcome home, and we really gotta you know, honor, salute, you know, their loyalty. So anyway, subscribe to Dilly Throwback right now. Bye bye.